keep in mind, sometimes if you are poor, remember the widow. So she didn't come there to the temple empty-handed. So even when we're poor, we're expected to give monetarily.
Well, that is true.